Well, now the gun debate has entered our dating lives. The popular app Bumble is banning most pictures of firearms for its nearly 30 million users. WBIR 10 News anchor Daniel Sexton has more on how people in East Tennessee are reacting.
So you're scrolling through your favorite dating app. What do you think we do during commercial breaks? And you can post any picture that expresses yourself, things that you like to do, things that tell people a little bit about yourself, unless it's a photo of a gun. According to Bumble's new standards, this will be removed any minute.
If you log on to the app for yourself, here's what you'll see. Swipe left, swipe right, then this message. Bumble is working to ban gun photos, and we're asking for your help. Swipe again and you'll see the company's decision is an attempt to make users feel safer, including a new report button to help remove any photos of guns. The only exception, military and police in uniform. Relationship counselor Dana Vince says she understands their motive.
I guess as a woman, if I saw somebody, you know, toting a gun in their profile picture, I might not feel the safest about that person.
Bumble agrees. In a statement, the Beehive company says this is a response to mass shootings that continue to devastate communities across the country. The company is also donating $100,000 to the March for Our Lives movement against gun violence. Despite all these changes, Vince doesn't think that much in the dating world will change.
Online dating's not going anywhere. It's becoming more and more prevalent, and it is going to play out what's going on politically.
Daters are as split on the decision as the gun debate itself.
Just because you own a gun doesn't make you dangerous.
I want them not to have, you know, a gun on the pics because that would make me feel safe.
It doesn't make me feel safer. I don't really care.
With mixed reviews from experts and daters, the only thing we can know for certain is that for now, on Bumble, the gun pics have got to go. Back to you.